Who helps us write it. And his name is John Quentin.